Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for January the 17th of 2020, well, it is titled Apollo 17, a stereo view from lunar orbit. So what do we see here? Well, this is a 3D image, and if you have red and blue 3D glasses, you can put those on to view the image, and you will get to see a view of the moon in three dimensions. Now, this was combined from a couple of photographs that were taken by the Apollo 17 commander, and what he did was take those two images, and then later those two were put together in order to give us a 3D view. So when we look at something from two slightly different perspectives, we're able to then put together and see it as three dimensions. So here we are seeing a portion of the lunar surface, and near the center we see a mountain, and that is known as South Massif. And very close to that mountain you can actually see the command module of from this mission as well. So the image was taken from the lunar module, which was getting ready to land and actually flying over the landing site, and were able to capture the image of the command module, which is the part that would remain in orbit. So when three astronauts were sent to the moon, one remained in the command module in orbit around the moon, and the other two would then take the lunar module down to the surface. And that is what we have here. This is the final orbit before getting ready to descend to the moon. Now, when we look at the lunar surface, of course, the biggest things that we see are the craters, and we can see some of those towards the central and a little bit to the left of the mountain there, are caused by impacts. Now, craters are very common on the moon for a couple of reasons. First of all, the moon has no atmosphere, so objects large and small will smash into its surface and cause craters. That doesn't happen on the Earth. We see meteor showers, and many small objects are actually do not strike the Earth's surface because they are burned up by the atmosphere. The other difference is that the moon has very little erosion. Here on the Earth, wind and water will eat away at the craters and slowly wear them down over millions of years. So craters on Earth that would have formed billions of years ago are long since worn away, whereas on the moon, they remain. And the Earth also has current volcanic activity, which also assists in this. Volcanic activity reworks the Earth's surface and allows the Earth's surface to be changed constantly, whereas the moon has been essentially unchanged except for scattered new impacts for billions of years. So here we get to see a 3D image of the moon as taken by the Apollo 17, the last manned visit to the moon back in 1972. So that was our picture of the day for January the 17th of 2020. It was titled Apollo 17, a stereo view from lunar orbit. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be and beyond. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.